core strength really truly is fundamental for that athletic child. So whether it's hockey or whether your kid is in gymnastics, they're doing a back handspring, something like this. It keeps that your child safe so they're able to do all of that activity. The thing that I always like to use as a cue to help patients and students engage the core is this little trick that I say, place an olive in your belly button and then imagine using your core muscles to squeeze that pimento out.
I thought you were going to say shoot it into my martini glass, but okay.
That too, on a Friday. The other stretch to get that sort of back leg in the split is going to be a front lunge. Knee stacked on top of ankle, keeping that upper body straight up, feeling that stretch in that front leg and that hip flexor area, and with a reach, even if you need to increase that stretch. And then going into the combination of that front leg, easing down into that full split position, like so.
I think it's just an experiment to see if there's interest in seeing shows in the summer and just to extend the opportunity to see a big musical this time of year. Mm-hmm. You know, hopefully to capitalize on some of the tourism that Halifax gets. So hopefully they'll come out and check the show out.
As a dancer, that's where I pictured myself performing, not within a dance company, not at the ballet, but it was always in a musical. And so when it came time to graduating high school, Sheridan seemed like the perfect option. Okay, so.